My major.
Fox fire. We went from the trench to a motherfucking penthouse. You did. Ayy, first of all, I don't hang with such and such no more, so don't ask me what the fuck nigga doing. Matter of fact, don't even ask me what the fuck I'm doing, cause you know a young nigga getting straight to me. Ayy, I done ran my check up, then iced out my neck. I done ran my check up, but the ice out my bitch. I bet she go both ways, but I have an entree. Meant to say a three-way, I'm on the phone with money right now, so don't interrupt. Heard they bout to throw a play, I'm bout to intercept. Man, they act like they could hear me when I needed help. Now I know they can see me, I'm on the route to M's, so it's fuck them. I stayed down, made my own blueprint. Now I don't need your help. They calling now, asking how to get the shit. But I don't hear them though. In the kitchen and I'm looking like a chef. Sweating over that pot, cause I got a family feed. I ain't chose this out, man, this shit chose me. I'm a hustler, baby, get this shit by any means. Ayy, what the fuck you thought? Don't dip ride me, nigga, don't worry about what I bought. Tryna throw mama some Vans, going bad off. Demo working hard, but I ain't did enough.
Fresh as fuck, getting off that pack of me to chills. Ice up on my neck and I ain't even got a deal.